climate change will be a disaster, but at least it will make people value their iPhones more. That's the key prediction in Apple's environmental impact report, filed last year to the British non-profit Carbon Disclosure Project and surfaced by Bloomberg's Christopher Flavel this week. CDP collected these impact reports, which include risks and opportunities posed by climate change, from about 7,000 companies, including 1,800 in the U.S., in an attempt to paint a picture of how President Trump's environmental policies could ripple into all corners of the economy. Broad strokes, it will be bad. But Apple saw one bright side, writing, "As people begin to experience severe weather events with greater frequency, we expect an increasing need for confidence and preparedness in the arena of personal safety and the well-being of loved ones." More specifically, the company believes that the iPhone will become extra useful when people realize they can use it as a flashlight, siren, or radio, or when they start asking Siri for first aid instructions. This comment comes just a few weeks after Apple lowered its revenue expectation for the first quarter of 2019 by $9 billion, citing low iPhone sales, partly because of slowed growth in China and other developing markets, and partly because more people in the US are buying new batteries for old phones instead of shelling out for a $1,000 upgrade.